ever come to Derby. So today, playing in a game which is for John Hartson charity. It's called the Legends Match. It's on TV. Live audience. And I'm in the starting 11. Scene. I'm nervous because of my fitness. I haven't been training. So I don't know how long I'm going to last. Don't know if I'm going to do a 90 minute game. But I'm excited, man. Dreams come true. You know what I mean? Every boyhood dream to play football with your country. Put on that shirt. Run out onto that turf, crowd goes wild. Just can't wait for my dad. My dad don't think I can play football. And even if I don't score one, man, I'll set a couple up. Watch. This is the moment, isn't it? It's the moment when you're walking in there. There you go, Bosh. So, what's that? Right. Oh, yeah. This is a perspective that you just don't see, man. I'm not a footballer, but this is like amazing. What a life. I know. I can't tell you. I'm feeling good. A little nervous, but I'm good. It's good. I mean, shit, man. Let's have a laugh at it.
Keep trying.
Oh, you've gone everywhere to get them from here.
No, we only went over JJ for you, mate. Don't worry, Dad. Don't worry.
Feel so close to you right now.
After all, I played shit, but I enjoy myself.
At least you played.
No, man, I'm so unfit, but I had a wicked time. I mean, and you know what? All the lads, especially the professional boys, they were just so gracious and, you know, just out there to just, you know, raise some money for charity. So I the pressure wasn't that serious, but it was great. Stephen Manaman.
Hey,
gentlemen,
yeah, sorry,
Dublin, so gentlemen, you know, they're all good guys. Thank Colin Moore, keep shouting at me. That's my guy. You're in right, Jen. Harry Redknapp, man. Classy. He's a real nice guy, man. I mean, really humble, really nice.
Yeah, first time meeting?
Yeah, first time, and he's a big fan of my work and stuff, so that was good.
I'm sorry.
Mate, I played football for England. If Dean doesn't get me home tonight, I should die.
You will be on.
You tell him. I played for England once.